to London Airport, a champion returns home from Vienna and with something to smile about. For Johnny Leach has regained for Britain the World Table Tennis Singles Championship he won in 1949. With him are two more triumphant winners, Rosalind and Diane Rowe, the 17-year-old Middlesex twins, proud possessors of the women's doubles title. Two more world titles for Britain as Johnny Leach and the Rowe sisters join in a welcome revival of British sport. Well done.